Enemies in front of us, enemies behind us. Not the best situation to be in. I mean, this is like a D-Day invasion right now. Now, I want to say a big shout out and thank you to Game Mill Entertainment for sponsoring this video. If you want to find out more, because guess what? It's out right now on Nintendo Switch, PlayStation 4, and Xbox One. Click the link in the video description, because in the game, you're going to be able to play as both Team Joe and Team Cobra in this action-packed adventure. There's a co-op story campaign and PvP multiplayer. And the game's for sale, $39.99. Now, the Digital Deluxe Edition includes Classic Duke and Classic Cobra Commander Character Pack, two new character skins based on the iconic 80s TV series, the Battle Gear G.I. Joe and Cobra Weapons Pack, which includes 12 new weapon skins in Cobra Gold and G.I. Joe Chrome, the exclusive digital art book, get a look at the never-before-seen art used to create the game, and digital soundtrack, full-length music tracks from game, plus bonus tracks from the 80s TV series. Now back to the action. So who do I want to be? Storm Shadow or Cobra Commander? I feel like Storm Shadow just looks cooler. I'm digging the old comic book feel.
Status report, dial tone. All teams have reached their rallying points across the globe and are prepared to engage Cobra forces.
Uh-huh.
But to take any action necessary to defend themselves.
Scarlet reports that the Cobra forces in Japan are keeping their distance. Similar report from
very honorable
Death Valley. Gung Ho's shipwreck and the other team leaders report the same.
Looks like Cobra's waiting for something.
I wonder what they're up to.
Sir, we have incoming.
Look at that guy's eyes, man. He's scared. I mean, I guess you would be too if there was a giant missile heading for your aircraft carrier.
Not a missile. Crashed satellite, maybe?
Flag, come in. Cobra bats everywhere. We're completely outnumbered. They're parachutes.
What happened?
We're getting emergency communication from all teams. I can't patch them in. Too much interference. Something is jamming our signal.
Wow. All right. And they said it wasn't a missile. That looked like a missile to me. Oh man, nostalgia right here. It's time. So we have to capture the flag. All right, so you can play this cooperatively with friends, or you can play solo like I am right now. And I've got Cobra Commander here controlled by the artificially intelligent. Cobra, after you, please. You be my bullet sponge. So at some point, I'm gonna get to show off my ultimate ability. But one of the things I definitely wanna do is try out some melee kills on these idiots. Oh, hello there, Joes. I got a pistol and a submachine gun. I gotta say though, I don't know what is up with their carrier deck here, cause there's stuff all over it. And why are they always robots? Because they gotta be, let's be honest.
Yoink.
Dang, robot man. We got a freaking aerial battle going on. Ooh, there's anti-aircraft batteries going off. Oh man, I like this. What's this? Ooh, they don't see me, except for that guy. He sees me. But like the art style of this game is absolutely incredible. Oh, guess who's coming? Let's lay a trap. Get wrecked. Okay, I've got a shield for these specific purposes.
All AA batteries are still functional and covering the evacuation.
Well, it sounds like I need to stop your anti-aircraft batteries then, don't I? Yo, hold my deck.
I do everything myself. Storm Shadow. With me now.
All right. Oh, cool. Check this out. Oh, it's glorious. We got more incoming waves. Oh, man. I've always wondered what it would be like to be like an anti-aircraft gunner on a carrier. Well, now I get to know what it's like in the future. Where do you guys keep coming from? I think I need some added firepower here. Oh, wow, that's a lot of them. Okay. Hey, Cobra, that thing looks like it explodes. You know in video games when something is colored bright red that it's probably explosive? Well, if it's blinking, I think it's safe to say it's definitely explosive. I want an aircraft carrier like this. Like, look at these anti-aircraft batteries, man. This is some serious futuristic stuff. See, the trick here is actually leading your target and letting them fly right into it, right? Here we go. Here's some incoming. Fire! They can't repel firepower of that magnitude, and my ultimate ability is ready.
I never thought I'd see your face around here, Cobra Commander.
So we gotta fight Duke here. Here we go. Use the special.
Got away with it this time, Cobra Commander.
Dude, I'm a ninja. What do you expect to do?
All right. Ship is still moving.
We need to destroy the
generator. Here, we gotta get below decks, reach the generator, and I'm assuming sabotage it. But you see all those blinking red things? They got quite a bit of ordnance here. It's an ambush! All right. Where are those beautifully explodey boxes? Ooh! Beautiful, delicious health. And we're near the generator. I mean, this is something. Oh. I always love, honestly, like, just the super weapons and, like, incredible, like, weapons of war and amazing layers and bases. That was always my favorite thing about the G.I. Joe comics. Okay, so we've got to sit here and hold the objective. It literally is capture the flag on the flag. I think I brought the wrong equipment. Cobra, you got to watch one flank, I'll watch the other. See, this is why you definitely want to be playing with your friends. There we go. This is going well. We're almost 3/4 of the way done. You asked for it. I think there's a dude. Oh man, it's Duke again. Yeah, let's just melee this out, Duke. Oh goodness. I don't want none of that. I don't want your ultimate. I want you to have mine. Oh man, the ship just gets cooler. Oh, that's a cool looking gun. Oh man, I want that gun. Of course. What? All right, I've got to run around, man, because there are just way too many Joes in here. Yeah, I can't destroy him, so it's like we're literally just running for our lives and evading them. How many more are left? There can't be too many. All right, we've planted the uplink device. Wow, Duke. Way to make an entrance. Eat it, Duke! Dude, my special really messes him up. Man, this guy is evasive. He's more evasive than I am. Yes! Yes, surrender. I baptize you in fire! Well, we just took the flag. Some would say we even captured it. Okay, so we pretty much now rule the entire Earth.
Once Cobra activated the Blackout sphere...
No, this is why it's called Operation Blackout, guys.
Cobra's own assets, equipped with special
blackout drives,
were immune to its effect.
Yeah? Dude!
On what came to be known as C-Day, Cobra forces defeated the G.I. Joe strike team sent to engage them across the globe.
Oh yeah.
With G.I. Joe fractured, the world powers soon found themselves unable to stand against Cobra.
Alright, so you get to play through the campaign as both factions, as I mentioned earlier. So we get to decide who we want to be. Do we want to be 572 Breacher? We have low speed, but very high shield and really good fire rate. I'm going to be the Heavy Striker. Roadblock. The lights out in Death Valley, alright. Oh, here we go. Cobra's here. Dang, I got a freaking lightning gun. I don't know how effective my range is. Yeah. I kind of got to get in relatively close. It's like a flamethrower, but lightning. I do have my ultimate. Let's figure what that's all about. And ultimate time. Ooh. Boom. Yeah, this gun's pretty dope. And like, look at that. I'm running around with like a Tesla coil on my back. I feel like it's unwise for them to charge me. Then again, they are robots. But I feel like if you're a fan of the G.I. Joe franchise, the comics, all of the story, like, I feel like you're really gonna enjoy the story of this game. It's just your classic run in and shoot them all. Speaking of running in and shooting them all, let's use this. Shields have been broken. Our shields are down. So, bravely running away just to recharge our shields. And then about face and confront the enemy. So we gotta reach the top of the plateau to ascertain, you know, why exactly are we here? And I don't mean why are we here in the universe. Now, do I want to switch weapons? Yeah, a little SMG instead of the shotgun, I think so. It give me a little bit more options and a little bit more weapon flexibility. Went from, like, heavy and heavy to, you know, heavy and kind of lightish. Well, the gate seems to be locked. I think I'm going to have to find another way in. And there we go. Let's blow it up. I wonder at what point, what mission are we going to be able to play as Snake Eyes? Ow, 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 ow. Yeah, that should help. Hey, so have I told you how amazing COBRA is today? Because, yeah, they're really cool. Oh, wow. Yeah, this is a good-looking refinery. Shame if, I don't know, something would happen to it. There's one. Here's number two. Oh. Hello there.
Looks like the EMP fried some circuits from these turrets. They keep shutting down.
Oh man, I got like 20 seconds to manually restart these. Before what? Endless waves of enemies come in? Okay, good. Keep scanning. I really should have chosen, I think, the faster of the two because as much as I like being the heavy gunner, it would be kind of nice to be able to run around the battlefield just a little bit quicker. Ooh, ooh, and then there's a collectible over here. Yeah, collectible. Apollo Caster Heroic Skin. Nice. All right, time to hide behind the sentry turrets. Sentry turrets, please do your jobs. You could be doing a little bit better. Oh, who is that? Oftentimes when I carry heavy weaponry, aiming is kind of more of an idea, really. Oh, and this is the machinery, right? So I have to destroy these pieces of machinery. There we go. There's one left somewhere. Oh, goodness.
What are you doing here?
Of course.
Well, it doesn't really matter.
Oh my god, she's throwing grenades. Retreat. Retreat. Bravely run away. Get zapped, lady! I really wish you'd just stay in one place. Okay, we pushed her back for just a moment anyway. We should probably fight out by these sentry guns. Oh god, they're already here. And they got air support. Ah! Yes, I finally gotta blow some of them up! This is very tough. I need to run for my life. Enemies in front of us, enemies behind us. Not the best situation to be in. But, luckily for me, I got my lovely grenades back. Hey, bud! I mean, this is like a D-Day invasion right now.
Don't let them surround us.
Yeah, I know. I literally die if that happens. We gotta get them to come into this choke point and then fight them here as best we can with my terrible aim. But don't worry, tovarish. We will never give up. Oh, someone's flanking. I see him on the minimap. It's a flyer. It's gotta be with the way he's acting. Yeah, hi. Hey, come into that grenade. Thank you. Oh my god, run! Woo! We did it. Okay. Oh my god, no! We have one more final wave. Oh, look who it is.
To dig up relics from the past. I didn't expect your kind, Jones. Fitting that this becomes your grave.
Well, hopefully it won't be. This looks dangerous to stand next to. Who wants to stand next to this? Oh, you got a lightning gun too? Okay, your ultimate's pretty dope. We're kind of similar, aren't we? We might be brothers. The brothers of the lightning beams. All right, catch a grenade, bro. I think I caught the grenade. Bravely, bravely, bravely running for my life. There we go. We got him down. Look at that. Take a seat, nuts. Oh my god, that looked like an A-10 Warthog. Here we go. We can do it. We can hold out on the final wave. Endless waves of enemies. Or it sure feels like that. Ow, 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 ow. We're being flanked, lady. We're being flanked. Dun, 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 dun. I will recharge the batteries. Ow, biscuits. Run. There we go. Yeah, it's about freaking time, dude.
so can
I'm dying
now.
Here.
What? Leaving so soon?
Yeah, I'm leaving. You guys are kicking my butt. All right, there we go. I can see freedom. Oh God. You gotta be awesome and like not look at the explosions when you're running away. But at the same time, I am kind of curious what's happening back there. Sorry, friend. I guess what's really happening is I'm ending my friendship. See, this is how I defect to COBRA. Just like this. After I kill half their force, but still. You get the point. Oh, really? Really? You're just gonna call them in right in front of me? I'm sick of this stuff. Look at us knifing each other. It didn't work out well for me. The good thing about it is friendship was restarted here with my fellow Joe. So let's reload right before this fight. Yeah! And you. Die. Alright, we've made it. Look at that Deadeye. Hey, let me in. Get me out of here, dude. Get me out of here! Yeah. Me joining COBRA. And once again, I'd like to say a big shout out and thank you to Game Mill Entertainment for sponsoring this video. You can check out the game yourself using the link in the video description below. The game is out now, Nintendo Switch, PlayStation 4, and Xbox One. And let me know if you guys want to see more. Thanks for watching.